गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन कंप्यूटर साइंस क्लास, स्टैंडर्ड 3, चैप्टर 5, टॉपिक फॉर्मेटिंग द टेक्स्ट, सेशन 3. इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट फॉर्मेटिंग द टेक्स्ट. व्हाट इज मीन बाय फॉर्मेटिंग द टेक्स्ट? द चेंजिंग द अपीयरेंस ऑफ टेक्स्ट इज नोन एज फॉर्मेटिंग द टेक्स्ट. देर आर 3 टाइप्स ऑफ फॉर्मेटिंग. The first one is character formatting, the second one is paragraph formatting, and the third one is page formatting. We will see one by one. The first one is character formatting. In this character formatting, the first one is positioning of text, that is subscript or superscript. In subscript format, the text appears below the normal text. In superscript format, the text appears above the normal text. In this example, suppose we want to superscript the number 2, means we just select the number and then click the font tab and select the x square, that is the superscript icon. It is a superscript icon. We just select it and display the number as a superscript form. In the same way, we can use the subscript also. And the second one is making text bold, italic and underline. If we want to display the content in bold, means we just select B icon in menu. If we want to change the content in italic format, means we just select I icon in menu. If we want to underline some content, means we use the underline icon. The shortcut keys for these bold, italic and underline are Ctrl plus B for bold, Ctrl plus I for italic and Ctrl plus U for underline. And the third one is changing the font properties like font name, font color and font size. If you want to change the font style, that is font name, means we just select the content and then go to font name menu. From this menu, we can choose any font style and use it. If you want to change the font size, means we just select the content and then goes to font size menu. From this, we can select any font size. In the same way, if we want to change the color of the content, means we just select the content and go to color menu. From that color menu, we can choose any colors to change that content. The next formatting is paragraph formatting. What is meant by paragraph? A group of sentences is called as paragraph. If you want to align the paragraph, means we use 4 types of paragraph alignment. They are left alignment, center alignment, right alignment and justified alignment. The shortcut keys for these alignment are for left alignment, Ctrl plus L. For center alignment, Ctrl plus E. For right alignment, Ctrl plus R. For justified, Ctrl plus J. Here, I give an example for paragraph alignment. For left alignment, we just select the content and go to paragraph tab in MS Word and then select left or right or center or justify. Whatever alignment we want, we just select the icon and use it. The next one is page formatting, that is the last formatting. In this page formatting, there are 2 types of page formatting are there. One is changing the margin of the web document and the second one is changing the page orientation. We will see it one by one. The first one is changing margin. The margins can be changed either using the ruler or page setup option. Changing margin using ruler means position the mouse pointer between the gray and white area of the ruler. When the pointer changes into line with arrows on both sides, margin guide can be dragged to a new location. Changing margins using page setup. For that, we just select file menu and then select page setup from menu bar. Choose margin tab. In margins group, type the new values in the spin boxes or use the spin arrows to change the value. Select any one of the option from the apply to box and click OK. Last one is page orientation. There are two types of page orientation. The first one is portrait and the second one is landscape. Portrait, it is the length of the page of the document is more than the width of the page. It is the default page setup. And in landscape, the width of the page of the document is more than the length of the page. To change the page orientation from portrait to landscape means we select file and then go to page setup and select landscape option and click OK. OK students, now you all are clear about how to format the text in MS Word. OK students, thank you. Bye.